Hey everyone, this is Chelly. Today I will be showing you how to use your hand files. One of the most important things about your nail files is you need to make sure you prep them. The first thing I do is I am going to grab two nail files, brand new, and remove the edges. These edges are very, very sharp. If you don't do this, you'll end up cutting your client. Make sure all the edges of your file are nice and rounded off. And now this hand file is ready to use.